This is a continuation of my cross-country navigation exercises. So we took a trip up to Earls Colne in Essex, out of Redhill, via Sevenoaks and Chelmsford. First time I've flown within 3 weeks, and probably second time in about 5 weeks due to the weather. And today the weather wasn't great, with winds of 240 or 40 knots, so it made for quite a bumpy ride and not the best landing that I've done in recent times. So enjoy it.
Using the taxiway because of the helicopter circuit.
Yeah, you've had a go at me and you sort of said you're infringing the helicopter circuit, and I think, well, no, bloody helicopters, what's the problem, you know what I mean? But you're actually being a bit reasonable at the moment. It's been a season of good warm.
service 99 traffic.
Basic service, Gulf Green Victor.
Pass your message.
Yeah, Golf Bravo, Oscar Lima Victor, Cessna 152, 2POV, out of Redhill to Earls Colne. Current position just north of Seven Oaks at 1,600 feet, QNH 1015, Scorching 7000.
Lima Victor, Scorch 1730, London QNH 1013, basic service.
Scorch 1730, QNH 1013, basic service, Golf Lima Victor.
Farnborough radar, new QNH 1013, new London QNH 1013, hectopascals, Farnborough.
Interesting, it's quite a low pressure, London, isn't it?
Okay, Charlie, traffic 11 o'clock, 5 miles right to left, indicating 900 feet. You are now leaving my area. Services Farnborough terminate, squawk 7000 and suggest Benbridge 123.25. Goodbye.
Golf Oscar Whiskey Alpha Romeo, PA28, besides Amsterdam at 2000 feet, from Denham to Prince Westboro, 2 person on board.
Alpha Romeo, where are you landing?
Golf Oscar Romeo, landing at Denham, I'm still going to Prince Westboro.
Alpha Romeo, squawk 5021, landing QNH 1013, basic service.
Squawk 5021, QNH 1013, basic service, Alpha Romeo.
I'm in tow down there, so...
I have a lot of hassle because of the fact that I'm surprised she hasn't changed you yet. She's probably working low frequency, so she's probably leaving you on this, but she would have changed it. But Damien, so because a lot of people are squeezing between South End and the city bit sticking out, they're very often scooter running around the corner, and they keep getting the circuit busted.
Oh, that's it down there, isn't it?
Squawk 1731, landing QNH 1013, basic service. Lima Victor, recontact me on Farnborough North 132.8.
132.8 for Farnborough North, Golf Lima Victor.
That's Brentwood just there.
North Radar, Golf Bravo, Oscar Lima Victor, basic service.
Golf Lima Victor, thank you. Reset squawk 5022, London QNH remains 1013.
1013 and 5022, Golf Lima Victor.
Golf Lima Victor, what's your routing to Earls Colne?
As soon as we hit Brentford, we'll be heading northeast to Earls Colne.
Reset's copied and you're remaining clear of South End airspace.
Affirm, yeah. Can I just get your squawk again?
5022.
Many thanks, Golf Lima Victor.
Oh, you were doing well with that. Yeah. She was a bit of a cow asking you your roofie boat, were you? Listen, that was one of the reasons I tend to write you down, just in case there is a distraction, you know what I mean? Because I've got it, like I said, but listen, but... Wait till you get your 60s, go on, do it. Noticed, and a lot of what you do is probably because you work, you can cope with a certain amount of information anyway, because I should imagine you're getting the information quickly.
Yeah, absolutely.
And,
okay, so we have 1-2. Okay, so change heading 2-2.
of view by about 1 mile, manoeuvring similar level.
It was ours.
Nothing, Victor. I was just warning you about traffic ahead, now about quarter of a mile, similar level.
Traffic inside just passed us, Gotham, Victor.
See, where it does get very confusing, you're sometimes beyond like 1.32 decimal 8, and you'll hear us say to an aircraft, and you can hear both sides of the conversation,
yeah.
And just say, we can't be on 1.32 decimal 8. I was talking to somebody about it, and it's something to do with the way the system works at their end. Even though somebody's transmitted on another frequency, you still get it on this one. I'm not quite sure how it works. That is very, very confusing, because I've had it myself where I've got to change the frequency. I've hang on a minute, I want that one anyway, you know what I mean? But it is quite bizarre, but...
Mike, rescue traffic northwest of you, range of 3 miles, tracking southbound, not working this unit.
Copy traffic, off my
list. Harbour North Radar, Golf Lima Victor, changing frequency to Earls Colne, 122.425.
Golf Lima Victor, frequency changes approved, squawk 7000, bye-bye.
Squawk 7000, thanks very much, bye-bye. Of Over radio, Golf Bravo, Oscar Lima Victor inbound.
Golf Bravo, Oscar Lima Victor, 24 left hand circuit, the QNH is 1013, QFB 1005.
Runway 24 left hand, QNH 1013 and squawk 1005, Golf Lima Victor.
Oh, that was the 1005 was a QFE. Yeah, it's up to you. You can use a QFE if you like, or you can fly the circuit on the QNH at, what's the elevation, at 1200 feet. I mean, if you want to use a QFE, it's entirely up to you. And tell me when you can see the airfield.
Oh, she said that quick.
Oh yeah, she's a bit quick.
That's also really plain.
He was taxiing out in the corner of the hedge, so I don't know how he managed that. I've got nothing on my head.
how he puts it, I'm a bit reluctant to go on the grass unless they say it's okay.
So as you can see, a very skewed landing. had my concentration on just direction because of the very narrow runway. It's only 10 metres wide, and took my eye off the speed, and height was a small issue on the very final descent. But again, it just shows that you should always keep across the three main criteria when landing: speed, direction and height. You get those sorted, you'll have a safe landing. As it happens, we walked away safely, so any landing is a good landing that you walk away from, albeit a very skewed touchdown into Earls Colne. But lessons learned, always improving, always trying to improve, and you can always take positives out of it and always learn from every experience. Thanks for watching, and see you soon.